I don't really know where to start, so I will just speak as it comes to my mind. To start off, I didn't need any bad words to my life. The reason is very simple, I don't know bad words in Tamil. Some of the other languages I do, but in Tamil so far, I've not been doing this. Now moving on with the cast and all that. When I watched the movie, and it's already in the trailer, so Ivana's house, you know, Harry's family is there, and she brings a cup of tea. The mother takes the tea, and she's like, "Don't worry, I'll take care of you like my own daughter." The look she gave, I was like, "Sakshi, I don't like her." Very close to my mom, so like, I don't really like her. But thank you to the whole cast, they have been brilliant. Nadia ma'am, of course, you know, when you watch the movie, you'll realize she has spoken a lot with her eyes and her expression. Harish, when he came on stage, that's the most I've seen him speak, because in the movie, both the ladies don't allow him to speak. How many of you are married, actually? So quite a few, and you all know who is the boss of the house. You know, Sandy is here. Sandy said, "Are you married, Sandy? Two kids? He?" So, if it was two wives, ma'am, if it was two wives, he said that he doesn't speak a lot. He can handle it. In 2 years, they can listen to one wife and listen to the other. That's a skill to have. Harish, of course, I spoke about Harish. You gave up. You gave the option of playing for CSK. You heard the news that Raidu has retired, so there's a space. But Anna, there's a big problem. Your call sheets are full, so I can't be calling. You give up tomorrow, there's a game. Are you available? But we'll talk to the management, we'll see. But remember one thing, they bowl very fast. They actually want to hit the batsman most often than not. So be ready for that, we'll talk to the management. Vijay is here. Vijay, you remember from the film, that dialogue, that focus dialogue. Yeah. Let's get lost and get focused. So he's very funny in the movie. It's like, most of us, we have a, you know, close friend who's very funny, who's always there. Who you don't want him to be there, but he's still there. And when he's not there, you want him to be there. It's very confusing that way. But overall, the cast has done a fantastic job. It's a very clean movie. You know, it's an entertainment, very clean. You can watch, I can watch with my daughter. She's 8, 8 and a half. She'd ask a lot of questions, but it's so clean that we can watch it in that way. Vignesh is here, thanks for coming. You know, a few years back now, we shot that video, and that was the first time I actually met him. And it was a very pleasant experience. You know, we were together for quite some time, and you know, we were shooting, and I was like, "You need to speak. You are the director. You need to tell me what I need to do." It was a lot of fun, and that's how I got to know him, and we had a fantastic time together. Now coming to the project, you'll see the movie, you know, there's a dialogue, "I have an idea." As husband, you always get scared when the wife says, "I have an idea." So this movie will complement that. And when Sakshi came up with the idea, I was like, fair enough, so what is it? So this is how it is and everything, and they explained, and I said, you know, we're making it Tamil, and it's more like destiny. I do believe in destiny. My test debut happened in Chennai. My highest test score happened in Chennai. Like when it comes to cricket, there are lots of things that happened that I can be proud of, which actually happened in Chennai. Not to forget, once IPL started, it was 2000. 2008, you know, I got adopted by Tamil Nadu. The way he got back in this year, through the ups and the downs, where it was really remarkable. At the same time, I would say that wherever CSK goes, we get a lot of support. But the home support is always slightly more important. The cast of the movie was very experienced. Yes, there were a few who are making their debut. May not be the actors, but there is one. So, Ramesh also. So, the strength comes from the team. And for me, the DPL team was very important because it was their first project. So, it was a grooming station for them. And I'm really proud of the fact how they have handled through the period. You know, 2000, I think 21 is when we started with the concept. And from that point, it has been left, right, and center, you know, coming, going, story writing, and all of that. The only thing I told my wife was, you know, the good thing, Ramesh is an architect, he does interiors also. What I told my wife was, it's not like designing your house. You know, you color a wall, you don't like it, you change the color. Then you realize the first color was better, and you color it again. I'm like, it can't happen in the movie. You decide the storyline, you guys decide the cast. Once you commit to it, just commit. Forget everything and commit. I think they followed in that. One of the main reasons why we have been able to finish, once we started shooting, we were able to finish the movie in record time. It's one of the fastest shot Tamil movies. You know, and I think the credit goes to everyone, right from the cast to everyone who was involved. Behind the scenes from DEPL and everyone else. So they asked me once they started shooting. I only said one thing, you know, make sure the food is good. Whether it's the cast, whether it's the whole crew, the food for everyone should be good because that would be great for them. We're used to playing cricket. And right from the start, the only thing we wanted was because we played a lot of summer cricket. We want good food. My only request was make good food, make everybody be happy, you know, and it will be a learning curve for all of us. So really proud of the team that we have. And we will be coming in some time to go watch the movie. As I said, it's fun. You know, it's the equation between three people mostly. You know, the mother-in-law, daughter-in-law, and how the son in the middle is actually like a sandwich. You know, and he doesn't really know what to do. And I said, Nadima, I have to express a lot with her eyes and face. I think it's relevant to Harish also, because when he's with Bala, he has to do the same. When he goes to the would-be wife, fiancé, the fiancé speaks and he needs to interact more with his eyes. So it's a fun movie overall. So other than that, thanks a lot for coming. You know, wherever I've gone, I've got a lot of love and support. So today also, you know, thanks for coming. You know, really proud of everyone. And hope to see you guys at the theatre. So have a lot of fun.